We inject CO2 that is dissolved in water, so essentially just sparkling water, into the subsurface where we have rocks like this. And these rocks contain metals, calcium, magnesium, iron. And when this CO2 charged fluid, the sparkling water, touches the rock, it releases these metals. And then they combine with the CO2 and form these carbonate minerals that you can see here as these white dots.